Is it worth getting divorced in your 40s or 50s? Absolutely it is. If you're in a relationship that is toxic, abusive, or just generally makes you unhappy, if you're 40 or 50 years old, you got another 30, 40, 50 more years to live, and why would you want to spend the rest of your life unhappy, regardless of the money that it costs? You can always make more money. You can do like I did, and you can find someone else that you truly do match with. But if you're unhappy, get the hell out.